In this video, I'm going to show you how to add AdMob banner to your Unity game. This is my game scene and I will add a banner ad to this scene. The first step is to import the AdMob Unity package into your Unity project. You can search for AdMob for Unity in your browser and click on this Get Started page. Scroll down inside the page and click on the Download the plugin button, which will redirect you to the GitHub page that contains the Google Mobile Ads Unity plugin. And scroll down and download the Google Mobile Ads Unity package. When the download is complete, go back to Unity Editor and import the package. It will pop up this window and select all and import. Click yes to update the packages. When the package is successfully imported, go back to Assets, External Dependency Manager, Android Resolver and click Resolve. There was an error and the editor did not start the Resolver window, so I will go back to Assets, External Dependency Manager, Android Resolver, and this time I will force resolve the package. This is the most important step in integrating AdMob to your Unity game, because if the resolution is not complete, AdMob ads will not show in the final version of your game. When the resolution is complete, copy the sample app ID provided by the Google AdMob and then go to Set Assets, Google Mobile Ads, Settings, and paste the app ID here. Then create an empty game object. I will name this as the Ad Manager. Then in the scripts folder, create a new C# script. You can name it as whatever you want. For this example, I will name it as Ad Manager. Add the C# script to the game object. In the Ad Manager script, first add the dependency of Google Mobile Ads to your C# script. Then go back to the AdMob page and copy these two lines of code and paste them in your C# script in the start method. We can delete these comments and the update method. Now go back to AdMob page and select banner ad. Copy this request banner method and paste it in your C# script. I get this error as I have forgotten to add the banner view variable in the editor. So let's correct that. Then we can call request banner ad in the start method. Then we go back to the AdMob page and here we have to copy the last two lines of code that will request and load the ad. These are the two lines of code. I will copy them
then I will paste the two lines the bottom. Now it's done. If you want to further customize that position or different types of ad events, you can do this using these lines, but I don't want to use this, so I will save the script and go back to Unity editor. In the editor, once the compilation is finished, let's play the game. So as you can see, I have successfully placed the banner ad. Now let's see how it works in the real final version of the app.
There's a link in the description for the final version of the app. If you like, you can go and download the game and play it yourself. If you like this video, you can subscribe to my channel and also like the video.